Did you know that you can make spaghetti noodles out of a vegetable called spaghetti squash? All you have to do is cut the squash in half and then scoop out the seeds and stringy parts. Then rub the squash with olive oil, add salt and pepper, and cook face down for 35 minutes. Pull it out, flip it back over, and use a fork to scrape out the noodles. You can add marinara sauce or anything you would to a pasta dish. Enjoy.